folks, you have to know that Babcock Boulevard is closed right now, specifically near the intersection with Fairfield Road. And it's going to be that way till about mid-August. As for why, you have to look below. Notice this culvert beneath me. There are cracks in the wall, including a chunk taken out from the wing wall that fell into the creek below. All this has to be fixed up in addition to concrete work and general road work where I'm standing. Now, you want to know how to get around this. Well, you can do so by going through Duncan Avenue or McKnight Road. This is all part of a near $2 million project to fix up six bridges in Allegheny County.